thinnest thread. She takes his hand in hers and whispers, these lonely thoughts are better left for dead. The second hand is creeping backwards, and she is walking home now in the rain. His hands are full, his fists are feathers, come together before she gets the train. And it's all